Shan Wijeyalal de Silva was sworn in today as the governor of the Eastern Province. The swearing-in was done before President Maithripala Sirisena at the president's office. Shan Wijeyalal de Silva is a former chief minister of the Southern Province.